a straight lash is an important lash that you should understand if you're an outdoorsman, because there's so many different uses for it. From putting two sticks back together, possibly if a knife handle would break, maybe we have to rehandle a knife, creating a woodland awl, even making an ice pick while we're crossing a frozen lake in case the ice breaks, we may need this lash. We can also go as far as saying lashing an end of something like a rotisserie, or what we just worked on recently, a rope spinner project, maybe we need to lash the bottom. So I'm going to show you today a very quick and easy way to do this lash. We have our two pieces of wood. In this case, they're split out, but if also we're going to split this and we didn't want to split all the way out, this lash will work well for that. So how do we do this? So we're going to take our cordage, and I might have a little bit extra than I actually need here, but we're going to fold it over so we have a simple bite in it. Place that bite along the area that we want to lash, and take the long end and start to lash upward, just like this, towards the top of that loop. Now you could pull this as tight as you want, but the good thing with a lash like this is normally just wrapping it around with a little bit of tension is going to get the job done perfectly. Just wrap that around. Now we're getting close to this top point where we have this loop created. So all I'm going to do is take this piece of line and put it through that loop and pull it so it looks proper with all the other lashings. Grab the back end and start to pull that through, just like this. That way, the lashing itself is binding up that knot that we just placed in there. At that point, we can take our knife, cut those edges free, and now we have ourselves a straight lash, and that's gonna hold together whatever we would need. And that's a straight lash. Simple, easy, effective. Put it in your toolbox, you're definitely gonna use it.